I just finished installing propane in the tiny house box truck conversion, so I'm testing out all of the burners and they do all work. We did take off all of the plastic that was on the backsplash to expose the stainless steel, and it does look good if I say so myself. I got more build videos to come.